So if your punishment for wagging school, I'm going to give you 2 days suspension. Which didn't make any sense to me at all. Like, he basically said, Chris, you had a day off school with no one's permission. Now have another 2 off with my consent, okay?